game is a big one. And you call that excitement. We'll call this the Escrajado Game of the Week. Norman North and Tulsa Union feeling the upset at Norman North. Charlie Kolar big on third down inside the 10. Leads to a touchdown for the T-Wolves. Quan Hogan. Game was tied in the second quarter. It was 17-17. They're feeling good there with the T-Wolves. Rest of the night, they'll belong to the second-ranked team in the state. I mean, watch the catch. Adrian Wilson, boy, gets the feet down. Union absolutely looked the part tonight. They win 52-24.